14 passengers. Fly this nigga in America. Richer than a mannequin. BBS has got my whole sprung. Well, we started in the daytime with Kyle, which is very rare. We never start in the daytime with Kyle. Drive is right here. This is the second vlog of the day, as I told you guys. But we gotta run inside to get some cash for tonight, eh?
I'll meet y'all up there.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna get this right here because it's 50 cents and I don't want to spend more than I have to get cash back, so that's just mine. What's Kyle's choice gonna be? How much is the water here? Like, it's not the flavor. Because, let's see. $1.58. I don't know. I'll wait. Alright, so now we make our way either to the skating rink or where else you think? Where I might have in mind to go first.
I don't know, man.
I don't have anywhere else to go, so I might just go there because I'm pretty sure it'll be dark by the time we get there. And it is in the woods because it's in Elgin. So, and that's 35 minutes away. Keep that in mind. So, yeah. We're back at the Batmobile. Yeah, that's hard. Fashion Dawn, GTA. Yes, sir. Damn, I find it funny how Dry always gets in the front. I was like, Kyle's never in the front, but I don't know.
He taller.
I overcomfort. We just got here, and if you got your own skates, you're basically raw. But y'all got skates.
I ain't got skates.
We not raw. Let's see if this person got skates right here. Oh yeah, there's a lot of people that get dropped off Dry.
Yeah, I'm thinking about them.
But that's what it's closest. Yeah, she got skates. All right, so basically, I'm not bringing this big camera in here. We're gonna be on the GoPro, so the quality is gonna go down a little bit,
I ain't gonna fuck around, get copyrighted with this music playing.
It's 12 seconds, I got 30. Let me turn it down, because you know, it took them forever to clear my New Year's video, which I knew I was right about, but it's I don't know, bro. But yeah, I'm gonna bring this in. Let's go, because the line getting long, so I'm out.
It's a line for the skating. Have you ever heard of that in your life? A line for the skating.
Like practice. A lot of mad. Just sitting there. Bro, my fault. You gotta just go on the wall. Go to right there.
Like shoulder width apart, basically.
Bro, I've been out there moving. I'm gonna get Kyle and them to record me. Yeah. But they just been standing on the wall. Kyle tried to step out at first, but then he failed. Alright, so they needed to eat. I don't need to eat. I'm honestly good. I'm just trying to get right. They holding me back. I don't have anybody to roll with. Yeah, exactly. I don't care what nobody said. That's weird. We sent it. Hey, but y'all don't know what they're talking about. But we're sending it downtown once again. two times in one day. Second time, so let's go. We got freaking Brad, Chad, and Warren hanging out with each other tonight. We got a freaking club going on right here. Huh? So yeah. Try to just take that junk.
That's low key tough. Low key.
Very low key.
That's what we're about to be on Saturdays after the party. If it's not a house party, because house parties are better than club parties. You can at me on that one. But yeah, we out here. And he got tweeters.
Alright guys, so that is the end of the video. Today is Monday. Can you believe I'm editing a vlog from 2 days ago? But yeah, I ended up not recording as much. This is Sean, by the way. Ladies, hit him up. You don't want your Snapchat down there. I'll put it on there anyways. So. Alright. So basically, why is it flipped? Like, have you realized that? I'm on his right. Is it just me or like, I don't know. This is pretty trippy because this is my right hand, but it looks like my,
That's how a camera works, Kobe.
No, why? I don't know. Maybe because it's on a computer, like.
Yeah, it's so
famous. No, like when I'm vlogging, left is left and right is right. I don't know. Or we're gonna go past that. But anyways, I didn't record as much as I should have there. I know I should have did more, but I'm gonna go back probably next week anyways because I'm trying to get right at that. Sean here can skateboard. Can you roller skate?
No.
He can skateboard. We'll make a vlog with him soon at the skate park, so I don't know. But yeah, that's all I had to say. Just wanted to length it out a little bit too, so. You got anything you want to say to the vlog? Not any shout outs, nothing like that?
No.
I just kind of.
I have no friends.
He has friends. Sean's that guy. You should have seen his girlfriend. But we're literally vlogging off the computer. Like, have you ever seen this in your life? What? We're literally vlogging off the computer. What kind of crap is this? Shout out, Set. Buddy in the guidance office. But this is crazy. I've never vlogged off a freaking computer before. But there's a first for everything. See what I'm saying? That you're not on. I don't know. This thing's trippy. I'm out, guys.
See on the man.